been stashing his cash. He's got to make sure it's all good. His investments are strong and protected. They take it away if they could. It's all in a bank, in a sunny location. It's making him more than the rate of inflation. Accruing and doing a capital job away from the gaze of the desperate mob. There's a body face down in the moat that he built, cushioned and still in the weed and the silt. The circling carp are preparing to feast on the eyes and the brains of the lately from his slough. He offered the family the use of his crane, and he asked them what they would do now. Who banged on the gates that were fastened and locked? Who looked at the tower as the hammer was cocked? Who pictured the days full of hope and desire? Who squeezed and fell headlong to sleep in the night? The king.